Hello, boys and girls, my name is S10E4 and welcome back to my FTL series season 10 in the Slug Cruiser, where we are pretty low on our hull health. So hopefully we have a store right there. Yes. Let's go there. Heal ourselves up. And that's it. Maybe a bit fuel. And then on we go. Another weapon! Incredible. I think that's the... I don't know how many weapons we already got. Got this one, got this one, and at least three others. And another store there, of course. But we don't have any scrap. We got some scrap. We want to use it. No, we won't. Okay, contact them, offer your help, question marker, agree. Of course, quest is out of reach, in an inconvenient location. What are they hacking? Oxygen, okay. Biobeam is not the weapon of choice here. We should be able to do this. Flak for the shield. Then weapons and okay. Nice. And they're gone. Did I have any fire here? No. Good. Goody goody. Let's go to the distress. They have clone beam. So they have fire in the shields. No surrender for you. Repair oxygen and then let's replenish oxygen. We need one more here. And I honestly think the time for the biobeam is past. But well, let's keep it on for this sector, because with the flak we can get 2 shields down without too much problem. Maybe we can make that quest. Participate in the story, a bit more scrap. Go to the quest. Okay, they have Med Bay, so Biobeam is out. And their FTL is charging. Not anymore. Okay, they have a fire in there. Okay, question marker in the next sector. Then let's go to the exit. Let's accept a bribe here, because once again our hull is a bit low and they have a Zoltan shield. And then let's last action here, let's switch this off, and then we can move on to the next sector, which will be slug controlled, and for that we upgrade oxygen. So, see you tomorrow. Goodbye!